I think that was a wise decision.
I've never seen anyone ride a big bike like that. Stop, man.
All right.
Right, so here we are at the Adventure Bike Weekend, and we're all set up. Me and Mark are going to hit the trails and see what this is all about. Oh, the bike needs a service. The 6,000 mile service already. Switch that off. Oh, stand still down, your Fruit Loop. Don't know if anybody else's tent. Right, there we go. Watch out for the bikers. Right, here we are. At the ABR, and there's Mark. There's hello, Mark. So, let's go get registered in.
Right, so we're registered. So it's now time to go have a bit of fun. Yep. Are we in enduro mode? We are. Experts only. Oh, experts that way. I will do this one first. Yeah. Jump. Get in. Oh, he's coming in a t-shirt. I could have come in my t-shirt. I thought there might have been a bit of restriction for that, but he's doing it. Nice tight turn there. There we go. Back end sliding a little bit. On the inside, I'll do the same. Loving it. Absolute loving it. A few bomb holes to contend with. Oh, watch these trails, Mark. Just get sat down and get through them. Can you hear me? Slip sliding away, slip sliding away. Oh, this would be fun without knobbly tyres on. Oh, my days. Hey! Got to save a one or two, haven't you? Yay! I got clapped there. Are you going? Where's Marco? See him at the end. He'll be alright. He'll paddle his way through. Been a bit quiet, aren't I? Trying to concentrate. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. Very technical bits, is there? Good luck on good luck without knobblies, that's all I can say. Route. Well, maybe that's. Just following the pack. Here we are. Whoa. Oh my. Come on, get. Let him go, let him go, let him go, let him go, let him go. Okay. Yeah, alright mate. Yeah. Oh, it's getting a bit sloppy in here. Alright, okay. Oh, we've got a traffic jam in here. Oh, I'm going sideways. Yeah, alright. Oh, we're going through a water splash. Yeah, no, yeah. All for the games. Yeah. Hey, happy days. Whoa, ho, ho, we're sideways, we're sideways. We're sideways, we're still sideways. Get up onto that, a bit more grippy. Get over there. There we go, get them tyres cleaned a bit. left or right, which way, which way, which way, straight over. All right.
Easy on that big bike.
I know, yeah. On these off camber uphill bits, lad. All right. I think that was a wise decision.
I've never seen anyone ride a big bike like that. Stop, man.
All right.
Because you ain't like a 6 foot giant, do you know what I mean?
Say that again.
It's not like you're really fucking tall.
No, no.
You've got a really nice bike rolling it through those jumps and that. It fucking looked mega.
Seamless.
We were just following watching, weren't we? Yeah.
I can fucking ride this thing. I mean, we stood behind you. Something mega.
Yeah, it's all good fun.
It's a complete waste of time going through that little puddle. We just covered it in shit unnecessarily.
Yeah, no. Yeah, good shout. No, it's all good fun. Sorry?
How many miles has it got on it?
6,000.
Bloody hell. It's like brand new, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, I only got it in September, yeah.
You've obviously had a lot of motorcycle experience.
Yeah, I've been riding a long time, yeah.
Good lad.
Yeah, I've been riding off-road most of my life.
Yeah, you love it.
Yeah. I've just saw me enduro actually.
We're just like getting used to them really.
Yeah.
Four strokes for a while.
Yeah, well that's it. I've just saw me husky.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got one of them.
Yeah, actually, do you know what? For what I do, this is too much for what I do because I like to play about.
Right, so now we'll bring the enduros. But seeing you go around it, I wish I'd have done it really because it would have inspired my confidence a little bit more on the big bike.
I've got a lot of friends here, so they want to do it, so I thought I'll recce it first.
Yeah.
But they're going to struggle with road tyres.
Yeah, we can cut off those.
Yeah, but not through them woods though. No. You know, at the beginning where there's them woods.
Yeah, well, you've got road tyres on.
Well, yeah, but they're a bit knobbly, so.
Yeah. You're not spinning up at all though, you weren't breaking traction, you're just keeping it smooth.
Yeah.
Good forward progression.
Oh, yeah.
Bike coming from?
Yeah.
The Jarvis training school.
It'll be the TRF, won't it?
They're all like the Jarvis bikes.
Yeah, that's what I've just sold. I've just sold one of them.
He's promoting his holiday camp, isn't he?
Is he here? Is he?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's all good fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have another lap. Come on, go straight round.
I wanted to get it in today before it pisses down.
That's what we were thinking.
Yeah.
Have a few laps, put the bikes away and then get on it.
That's it, that's the idea. Right, nice to meet you. I'll see you at the bar.